Well, the area at third man's vacant, and Ian Bell's just trying to guide it down. It's a shot that he plays so well. Full credit for India. The way that they've responded from Lords, go 1-0 down. They win a good toss, but they've been very good today, and England haven't been at the races.
So a terrible session for England, 124 for 8 at tee. Do you think it was good bowling or poor batting?